This is the Sea of Marmara. It is the smallest sea in the world. The sea is only 174 miles long and 50 miles wide. But despite its small area, the sea is quite deep, 4,500 feet. The climate of the Sea of Marmara is favorable. The water temperature in summer reaches 30 degrees Celsius. That's why vacationing on the Sea of Marmara is so popular among tourists.